The reestablishment of scheduled services demonstrates our continued commitment to strengthening the ties between the people of the United States and the people of Cuba. It represents a critically important milestone in the United States' continued efforts to engage with Cuba and normalize our relations, as President Obama set out to do just 14 months ago.